scooter riders, St. Louis City has issued a speed limit on motorized scooters in Forest Park. City officials say scooter riders are now limited to 10 miles an hour inside the park. It's to reduce conflicts with others using that shared bike path, including bicycle riders and joggers. Scooter riders are asked to be courteous to other trail users. That should be a given there.
Yeah, I would think so. Don't run them over.
Those things are scary.
They zip by it quickly. Sure, I've been on them. I don't know if I go super fast. I'm too scared.